Meanwhile, tempers flare on the highway. A man is recovering tonight after being shot twice while sitting inside his car.
Police say road rage is to blame for the violent attack. 4029's Lauren Limerick has details on the crime.
29-year-old Stephen Tinsley says his car was tailgated, hit from behind, and eventually T-boned as it traveled north on Thompson Avenue Thursday night. Tinsley told police road rage led the driver of the other car to get out and shoot him.
Now, after the victim was shot, he actually pursued the suspect on Thompson just long enough to get his license plate number. That's when he called police. They met him here and took him to Northwest Medical Center to be treated to 2 gunshot wounds in the hip area.
The suspect took off and got away. Police say there is a witness that says he heard gunshots and saw 2 cars speeding down the busy street. Investigators are confident they'll make an arrest. Lieutenant Kevin Lewis says road rage can be avoided.
In your experience as a police officer, have you responded to numerous road rage?
Absolutely.
So they're not uncommon?
They're not uncommon at all.
Do you think this could have ended much worse?
Sure, it could have ended somebody dying, I mean, without a doubt.
Tips to avoid road rage: slow down, avoid eye contact, call 911, stay calm.
You got your family to worry about, and worry about that.
Right.
Let that moment go on.
Lauren Limerick, 4029 News.
Police say the suspect is a Hispanic male in his mid-30s. He was last seen driving a white sports car with front-end damage with a license plate number 917RHZ. If you know anything about this crime, you're asked to call Springdale Police.